is barely holding together. This is bad news. Don't you let them do it.
Interesting. I didn't know this is where we came from. You know, I was wondering, I had been wondering where the hell this stuff came from, actually. I had never bothered looking to see where it had actually came from. See, does the... Oh, what was this one? Accident.
Alright, settle down. I'm listening. Are you recording this? You agreed this was gonna be private.
This is just so we all have a record of what's discussed, is all.
Yeah, right. You're gonna use that to get me canned.
Look, I'm on your side.
The hell you are!
I am on your side. But I got a boss. I've kept as many people on as I could.
And a quarter of our wages.
Billy,
I cut our wages.
Damn it. Can I finish the sentence? It was either that or cut more of you completely. I couldn't do that. We're all family here. I'm trying. This isn't easy for any of us.
It's easier for those damn eggheads.
Yeah, I know. I don't like those pocket protectors any more than you do. I'd put them out on their scrawny butts if I could. But like it or not, that glass of theirs is paying the bills.
Not my bills, it ain't.
Well, what'd you have me do, Billy? Really?
What's one of them scientists' salaries, huh? Gotta be, what, 10 of ours? What if there was a little accident?
Billy, you aren't being serious.
Maybe I am, and maybe I ain't. All I'm saying... What the...
There's nothing scheduled that would cause a quake like that. What the hell was that?
What me, boss. Honest.
Respirator, stop!
Hot dog. You know, if this was anything like Rockstar, the hot dog wouldn't be in the mouth. It would be down there. But this is... I can have me a hot dog. Got the glue. Ultrasights. I wouldn't push in the goals. Maybe the ultrasight is what caused the... Oh, maybe the ultrasight is what is actually behind all of this. Come on. I'm just hoping that was the only one. Yeah. Oh, I had to go jinx myself, didn't I? That need like multi-purpose axe. Not as strong as my beloved super sledge. I bet you some of those Scorched were actually people that worked here once upon a time. Okay, I want to know what the hell the plasma grenade's doing down here. I know it's a general spawn thing. But what's the ammo boxes doing down here anyway? What did we just pick up? Oh my, I know it was a hollow. Shit, I thought the damn... Keep on forgetting about the sound.
There was an accident. Bucket had dropped site D4. Got loose and popped. Shaft collapsed. It got most out, but I stuck here. Drift east from main D, I think. Not that it matters much. Think I'm getting out. Heard Doc Sally say China dropped the big one. God, can that be true? Someone finds this. Get it to my wife. We had a good run, babe, didn't we? You know, I still remember our first date. Remember who won or what was playing on the radio, but I do remember you. I remember how I felt looking at you, how it felt you looking at me, how I still feel about you. You are my sunshine.
Man. That is a scorched beast. And it's been dead for a while. Why didn't I deposited that thing away? Shit. Remind me to cook the rest of some of this meat. I think we've got enough time before... Right away... I should have might have to use stun picks. But that felt really depressing. So I'm about out of water too. Okay, I'm gonna be a bit honest. I'm kind of afraid right now. I really don't want to go any further. Let's just move on. Oh, I really should have come back with more. Ammo, I mean, more gear, better gear, a bunch of gears. What do you think? Have to come in down here and get myself hit for that. Jesus. Toilet paper. I still find that funny. Excuse me. Have a nice life.
You said you'd take care of it, Sam. You promised you'd get AMS to piss off. What'd it take to buy you off? You got a fancy apartment in Watoga now? Those boys' deaths are on your hands. You let this happen. I'm done. I quit. I have half a mind to make Kerwood squirt a visit and introduce him to my fist. In fact, I'm gonna go do that right now. And don't you try to stop me. I hope you hear the watery screams of those men drowning every night in your dreams. Have a nice life, asshole.
Jesus. How far have we got left to go? Brotherhood corpse. You think they'd be the last ones to die, at least the ones in the power armor. The first ones to die. He's another Scorch Beast. That's cool, grab the alarm clock as well. Now, do I have anything that can increase my strength? Update chopper there does the exact opposite of what I want to do. What's this? Shit. You know, this was supposed to have been fixed. That long ass loading screen. Fuck no. Can I use the stealth boy while I'm in this? I can't even freaking run because I'm over encumbered. Shit. Oh shit, that was all. I need to get behind some cover. Shit. Ah, looks like I'm leveling up Commando. Perception. Oh, this would have been the perfect thing for my and that's broken. I mean, sure, I still got ammo for it. Got that ultra sight pistol, but always a dude. Oh, it's right there. Don't know how I could have missed him. Oh, why did I do that? What's my psycho situation? I have to drop these things. What's the one other link that it gives you? Oh, thank God. What did I pick up? Maximum defiance, combat shotgun.
Target extermination complete. Issuing combat commendation.
Four of my commendations have been freaking scorched beasts. Shit. I know I'm gonna be over encumbered for a bit. Ah, screw it, let's take the flamer as well. Jesus. I know exactly where we are. I'm not joking, I know exactly where we're gonna end up. We're gonna end up in whatchamacallit? Suckers hit the front of me. What damn things? What the hell are those down here? I wonder if we actually came across any other things like that. Well, if this pops up where I think it's gonna pop up, it might be a good thing for us. What the hell is an older walker? I came back. I'm walking this way. The city's in me.
Yes.
Oh shit. It's just something nothing, never mind. But damn, I'll be honest, did not expect that to happen. That woman is in the process of becoming scorched. Yeah. Oh. I want to scrap this. Scrap this. Scrap this. I don't want to scrap that. I might have to though. Oh, you can't see it, it's underneath this thing. Actually, let's... I am naked.